That's right. I'm going to point to you. Let's keep our questions.
Now, hello, good evening, viewers. Good afternoon. I think I'm very pleased that I could also participate in this consultation meeting. I think this is a very good initiative. It's a good start, and we've had a very useful, informative, engaging gathering for the 2 days. And I'm only hoping that the ideas we have come across will be put structured and put in a good place so that we'll be able to implement them, not only put them, have ideas and put them away in the hub or somewhere, but then we're going to implement whatever we have discussed. So I hope this is a good start. And I was, to be very honest, I was very interested in the issue of allowing us as a diaspora to register and eventually maybe also partake in the voting, the elections which will be coming on in 2016. I think I'm looking forward to, and I would advise every one of us to register so that we could also make our voices known in our country, in our dear country, Ghana.
When you say register with our missions, our respective representatives.
Exactly, we have to, I would plead with everyone to register with our missions in our various European countries so that we'll be able to get our identity when the identification group comes in, so that we'll be able to vote in 2016 when the time is due.
Thank you.